What is up, guys? Welcome back. Now today's video, we're going to be talking about something, a topic that was brought up on KH13. That noise you just heard, that is my computer. I am looking at my computer and trying to read stuff off, and stuff keeps popping up. But I do want to talk about this, and I also want to show you guys some stuff on Union Cross that might help you guys out in some way. But the post that went up was the Key Bearers Alliance 6th Gathering will be on September 14th, 2019. Now, this is really cool to me because I didn't even know this was a thing. I didn't see anything like this before. But it really doesn't do anything for me because where this takes place is actually in California. So, the Key Bearers Alliance have announced their 6th Gathering. It will be on Saturday, September 14th, 2019 at 12 p.m. To 6 p.m. It will be taking place at the Holiday Inn and Suites Fullerton, Newton, or Nutwood Avenue, Fullerton, California, 2983. I guess these are the addresses or whatever. The Key Bearers Alliance are a Kingdom Hearts fan group formerly known as as Disneyland of Departure. They formed in 2013 with the goal of hosting community meetups at Disneyland to boost awareness of Kingdom Hearts, and since then have hosted official gatherings once a year. Nowadays, they no longer meet at Disneyland but host their events in privately hired hotel ballrooms instead. At the Key Bearers Alliance gathering, the Kingdom Hearts community can meet other fans of the series and make friends. You can expect fun Kingdom Hearts activities such as Kingdom Hearts trivia, raffle prizes, and special guest appearances from cosplayers and voice actors. In previous years, guests such as Justin Cowden, which is Hayner's voice actor, Erica Harlicker, who voiced some NPC characters in Kingdom Hearts 3, and Ray Chase, Master of Masters voice actor, have appeared. And I can't get all the pictures to load on my phone completely right. Like, they're not in good quality. So I did have one picture to show you guys of what, you know, everybody grouping together in this event that they do. I really do like that they do this. But I also feel kind of, I don't know, like, all the good stuff for Kingdom Hearts does not happen around my area. So, I live in Maryland, so nothing really happens. Stuff happens in New York, stuff definitely happens in Florida, because, of course, Florida is, you know, Disney World. Then you got California that has Disneyland, so a lot of the Kingdom Hearts stuff will happen more or less near Disney areas, so, or Japan. So I'm like in a tough spot for any Kingdom Hearts stuff to work out my way. I really wish that we as a community, like Kingdom Hearts fans, could do something like this all over, like in every state. Maybe get together and have a group in every state. That would be really cool. They can all get together and have their own events in their own state, because there's a bunch of people that love Kingdom Hearts here. There's a bunch of people that love Kingdom Hearts everywhere. We can all do something. So now before I go, I want to show you guys something. So I don't know what I'm at now. Okay, I wanted to talk a little bit about PvP, because this morning I was really high in ranks. I'm not anymore. I'm 507, so that's not really that good. But what I was sitting at earlier today was I was literally rank 13. But I noticed as soon as you get that high in the ranks, you're constantly getting hit. And you're constantly getting pushed back. And then you have to fight to keep your place. And it's just not it's not going to happen. You know what I mean? Like, unless you have some beefy ass metal list that you got going on. I don't know really what's the best thing to do when you get that high in ranks. So, because when you're out of daily tries, a bunch of other people still have their daily tries that haven't even done it yet. Now, what my setup looks like right now is this. I have the Kyrie, right? And this one just has this one doesn't have any traits because basically because this is the one with the defense boost 5. But I have these other medals. You know, I wanted to have some speed medals in there that do pretty good damage and stuff because this is a speed week. But I threw in this Supernova Plus Kingdom Hearts 3 Anti-Aqua because, shockingly enough, this actually worked out like really well because a lot of people in this slot use Monster Sora still. So when they're using that Monster Sora, if they're not turning it into a speed metal using another metal that turns that metal into speed, when they hit you with a magic metal, this Aqua will then give you more points. So if you do have an Aqua, use it this week because it will end up helping you in the long run. I got really far, but hopefully I don't get pushed back too much. I'm gonna try to actually see how far I can get this week. I usually don't really care as much as being on top. I usually get far to the top, but I don't ever get like top 10. You know what I mean? I get maybe the top 100. This week I'm gonna try to get to the top as much as I can. And with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and we're going to train some medals. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna train some medals. What I'm trying to do, I just got this to strength 2000. I'm gonna keep that. She's officially my strongest medal. This has a strength 100, so we're gonna definitely train this medal. Try to get something better. This one has defense 400. I have a lot of strength here. This one has strength 2000, so we're gonna keep that. What does this have? This has ground enemy defense, which is still pretty good because we have this, but it's only 20%. So yeah, we're just gonna skip this one for right now. This has defense 1000. Let's see what we can do. This has defense 400. We're gonna try to do this one too, because I'm using this in PvP this week. See if I can do anything better with that. This is like a one try kind of deal. This, and I'm also using this, so we're gonna just throw this in there as well. Try to get the stuff with PvP kind of situated. So let's see what we get. Hopefully I get higher strength or extra attack on this. Defense 600. I'm going to have to skip on that. So we're gonna skip that because we don't need any more defense on this one. And this one, hopefully I get some extra attack or... Okay. Not happening. Skip. And then this one, anything will help me. Anything will help me. So, poison resist. Okay, that's what it is. But, yeah. These things, don't ever spend jewels on this because it's not worth it. It just isn't worth it. So, don't do it. Do your dailies and call it a day. So, yeah, guys. So that's about it. That's my video for today. I want to thank every one of you guys for tuning in and watching. And remember to leave this video a huge like. Subscribe if you haven't already. Remember, I am doing a bunch of giveaways. So if you are a Union Cross player, go ahead over to my 500 subscriber giveaway video and comment what your favorite Keyblade is and who your favorite character is in Kingdom Hearts. And you will be locked in at a chance of winning $100. To get a $100 jewel box for this game. So basically, you'll be able to purchase this one right here, guys. That's the one you'll be able to purchase. And whoever wins, I'll ask them if they either are on Apple or Google Play, and then I'll send them a code once they, you know, when they tell me, I'll go out and get the code and send it to them. Also, we're also giving away Kingdom Hearts 3 once again on the channel for PS4, and also for the first time on Xbox One, and 2 Funko Pop Kingdom Hearts 3 mystery boxes as well. And while you're here, if you want to go down in the description box, you can join our group. So you can join the Wayfinders, and we have more than just one group. So if you join our Discord, which is kind of a necessary thing, we can set you up in a group that best fits your way of playing. we are really, we're always, we have one spot left right now, but people do join, and we end up kicking some out because they don't activate their, why am I rank C? What the hell is happening here? What happens is we kicked people out that can't use their Lux boost. So if you're in the game and you're not using your Lux boost and stuff, we end up having to kick you out. Excuse me. And we don't like to be like that, but you can always move to a different group, a part of the Wayfinders. So if you get pushed out of this specific group, you will be put into another group that fits your way of playing, because we know some people aren't as hardcore and can't play as frequently as us. I gotta apparently bring my rank up because my rank is fucking C. I don't know how. I'm usually A. Sometimes I get pushed down to B, but I've been working a lot, so I guess I gotta pull myself together, guys. But you can join us by hitting that Discord link down below. And while you're down there, there's a bunch of links to other channels. Those channels are actually the content creators part of the Wayfinder. So if you want to check their channels out, go ahead and do so. And also, our channel now has a Patreon. So if you want to actually support the channel even more by donating to the channel, all the funds will be put towards making better quality videos and better content for you guys. If you want to do so, you can go over to the Patreon by hitting that link down there and basically check out the different tiers. If you do donate $5 or more, your name will be shouted out at the end of all of my videos during the month that you are a patron. So it's just an option, never necessary. Always say that. Thank you guys, as always, and let your hearts be your guiding keys. Bye.